There are many changes every year. Changes in different locations, which also develops very well the visibility of galleries. So this year we have an interesting, I hope, connection with Pompidou. So Bernard Blisten is interested in two major works that we are showing. So it happened as a passion, definitely. I come from a family of galleries. Massimo Minini is my father, and I grew up in the art world.